like pickups just like that, more than six or seven
You
masters.
also you went to Balamurali Krishna Garu.
Yes, just for three months I went there. I went
And so
three.
you can be considered as Balamurali Krishna Garu's disciple.
Yes, definitely. It's my, I what I say, it's my luck actually to say that. Varam.
It's how was it learning under him? Was he a strict teacher or
No, just like KVM. Very easy, very jovial. And he writes himself for us, for Sarigamalu and everything. He gives
okay.
sing. I used to say, somebody has come. Hi, Anna.
She says hi. That was a
Very
surprise for
easy.
all my followers also on
Yes.
Instagram. Balamurali Krishna Garu, did he teach you kirtanas or did he start from the
No.
basics of?
I asked him from the basics. From the basics.
Okay.
We came up
How?
to some Geetams.
Okay.
Then he was so busy. He was also traveling a lot, USA and abroad, everywhere. I used to go by 4:30 in the morning. So that time by auto, whatever it is, I wake up
4:30 in the
Dharmaraju
morning, you used to go for
morning.
classes.
Even Kamal sir used to come there. Then
He was also learning with
he was also learning.
Balamurali Garu. Wow. So you guys were students with Balamurali Krishna Garu.
Definitely.
Were you a better singer than Kamalhasan? Come on, tell me.
Definitely.
Of course. For starting for basics. So when you started off around 15, I think you were 1977, you started off. When you started off with Ilaiyaraaja Garu, another singer had started her career right then, Jhansi.
No, she was my senior, actually.
She was senior to
Jhansi
you.
was senior to me. So she
Probably
sang
like
in
few years maybe, a year or so
yeah,
maybe.
one year, a year.
Okay.
That's all.
Okay. And you had a lot of combinations with her. Or rather, let me say, you both sang with Ilaiyaraaja a lot at that time.
Not a lot. In fact, we sang only one song at
That is with the
Ayiram
one with
Malargale.
Ayiram Malargale. Right?
Vasu sir,
Ayiram,
Vishya Vasu sir.
Vasu uncle, you and
You and
Jhansi, three of
Jhansi.
you. But
That was
I
my
kind
third
of.
song.
Wow. That
That was.
Niram Marada Pookal, I think, right? I
Yes,
think
yes.
Niram Marada Pookal, Vijayan. And I somehow felt that your careers were almost parallel. Yours and Jhansi's were almost literally
Yes.
parallel to each other. Did you have a relationship with Jhansi at all? Did
Till
you
now.
meet her? Oh, you're
Yeah,
still in
we did a
touch.
show. We did a show at Salem, actually. Only Jhansi songs and my songs. Went
Lovely.
on very well, Charan. Lovely.
Amazing songs would have come out, no? All
Beautiful
Ilaiyaraaja sir's.
songs. Beautiful songs.
Okay. So there are people asking me to comment to their comments. I need to answer or
Objection.
something. Folks, just understand that I am trying to get as much information about Selatta to you all. So if there is anything that I'm missing out, you just repeat the question a couple of times. So I will ask her your question. You know that Instagram has only 1 hour window. I will come to all the songs. There are requests for songs, Selata. Do you want to start off with the songs now? It will just go.
Your wish, Nana. I am comfortable with your wish.
Then let's start off with Ve Vela Gopemala.
Okay. Somebody asked that?
Yes, let me ask the Sneha Sri.
Telugu?
987, Ve Vela Gopemala in Telugu. Yes.
Okay. I'll sing definitely.
Teju says, hi,
Teju.
Amma, love you so
Hi
much.
Teju, hi Teju, thank you so much.
Okay, you go ahead. I'll look for the.
Okay. Ve vela gopimmala muva gopaludi ma muddu govindudi muva gopaludi ma muddu govindudi ஆஹ அன்னுல மின்னல கண்ணுல வெண்ணில வேணுவுலு தாடே மதி வெண்ணலு தோச்சாடே ஆஹாவே வேலாகோ பெம்மல மூவா கோபாலுடே மாமுத்து கோவிந்துடே. I'll sing only Pallavis, then we can,
yeah, that is fine, we can cover more songs.
More songs,
yeah. Let's do Samakkozhi.
Okay, lovely. Samakkozhi ஏன் கோதம்மா, சாமக்கோழி ஏ கோதம்மா, ஆசையுள்ள நேரம் ஊருக்கெல்லாம் காவல், பக்கத்தில் வந்து சொல்லவா வெக்கத்தை விட்டு, சாமக்கோழி ஏன் கோதம்மா.
ஓகே, பிஃபோர் வி கோ டு தி நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், the first time you went to Guntur with Nanna, were you nervous on stage with the dad being there? You said dad was nervous.
Dad was nervous, definitely was nervous, and I didn't even know how to plait my hair and everything like that. So I asked appa, I don't know anything about my hair, do something.
He just so he braided your hair.
He braided. He just, not even braided, he just put a kerchief, not, that's all. So he was so nervous, and he gave me the list of songs. So I know almost all the songs, because I used to sing for a lot of local stage
orchestras.
Shows.
So you need to practice all of these songs, most of the songs that came out at that time,
very
right?
Well.
I think you used to concentrate mostly on Susila Gar's songs.
Because
right?
I love her. I love her voice. Appa used to tell me, Nana used to tell me, don't imitate her. Sing your own, imitate her. Sing, you let us listen to your own voice. Why? Actually, what happened, you know, in Telugu I am singing, her influence was there. But in Tamil I am singing, there is no influence.
I think you were not listening to too much of Susila Garu's
Tamil songs
at that time.
Tamil songs, so that time.
Okay. Now, your favorite of Susila Garu's?
My favorite?
I know there is so many, but it's just
so many.
Pops out. Something that immediately
just now
pops
what
out.
Okay.
Yeah.
நாளை இந்த வேளை பார்த்து ஓடிவானிலா, இன்று எந்த தலைவனு எல்லை சென்று வானிலா, தென்றலே என் தனிமை கண்டு நின்று போய்விடு, தென்றலே என் தனிமை கண்டு நின்று போய்விடு. Lot of songs. Now I remember this Pallavi. சொன்ன நினைத்த வார்த்தைகள் சொல்லாமல் போவதே, சொல்ல வந்த நேரத்தில் பொல்லாத நாணம் ஏ, மன்னன் நடைந்த பாதையில் என் கால்கள் போவதே, மன்னன் நடைந்த பாதையில் என் கால்கள் போவதே, பெண்மையே உன் தனிமை கண்டு நாணம் கொண்டதே, நாணம் கொண்டதே.
What a song. What was your favorite to sing on stage, Susila Garu's Telugu song in those days when you were on stage?
It was a Telugu movie, Tula Bharam Kaal, Radhaku Nivera Pranam. That was, I used to sing everywhere, you know.
I must tell all of you people that was our national anthem in our house. So all of these aunts would be around. And when we had events and functions at home and, you know, everybody was together and everything, and we had a singing session, they would wait to sing this song. Everybody has, this is one of those songs. And there was another one also. You sing this, I will remember the other one.
Okay.
Go ahead.
సాధకు నీవేర ప్రాణం, ఈ రాధకు నీవేర ప్రాణం, రాధా హృదయం మాధవ నిలయం, రాధా హృదయం మాధవ